That's when I got out of our display here. I usually keep this one on the wall because it's worth a lot. It's worth about $500, I think. Look, it's Village People enjoying our renaissance. That's what the 70s were, the renaissance. We're entering dark ages now. Sexual repression, freedom of expression repression, nothing good on TV. They don't even make good movies anymore. They don't even make good music. The world is ending. Well, there you go. It's the Village People renaissance. It's when they tried to be a new wave band. And it is actually their best album ever. Features the hits Action Man, Diet, Big Mac, and Food Fight. Oh man, where do you hear Big Mac? There's Alex Briley. He was the army dude. David Hodo. That was a cowboy. You getting these guys? And over here is Roy Simpson, Bart's father. Well, Roy Simpson, he was the straight one. He was the cop. Felipe Rose here, he's the Indian. He was actually Puerto Rican. He played the Indian. There's Jeff Olson. He's the, my favorite, Leather Boy. It's Glenn Hughes is the Leather Boy. Jeff Olson. I don't know which one he was. I don't even remember that creep. He was like, still looks like he crawled out of the Human League. Yeah, they recruited him from the Human League, and he joined the Village People, and that's why they put out a new wave record, and they look like the Human League. Well, we'll play Big Mac. When he's hungry, he needs a cure. Riverside, across from the Riverside Drug Mart every Friday or something, they have food fights. They're always throwing cans at me when I drive by in my Thunderbird. You probably see my show and don't like me because I'm too anti-Catholic or something. Although, that's a church that created this show. They created me. They created my mind. I'm a product of your Catholic God. Here we go. You got the debauch mix by Funk Meister. Look at her. Ah, them Germans. Got all those symbols of hate on her hat, but they whited it out over here. That's the reason I probably bought this thing. They'll white it out, and it has 12 inches of pure debauchery. And she's a fish with fish nets on, which go up there to the fishy part. That's why they call them fish nets, because they hold fish. That's like this mid-80s post-disco record. You'll love it. Pretty damn boring, but look at the whip on the back. A whip, underwear, a Nazi hat, and a rope. The mind of time plays peculiar tricks, reality or dreams. What a pretentious, wonderful record. It's on Riker Records, like the guy on Star Trek Next Generation, Commander William Riker. Who I have action figures of, and they're worth like $6 now. Remember the King video? I said I'm the King, not Joe Carrasco. And we got, here's Joe King Carrasco. For people who don't know, see, he's got a crown on. He's like this new wave Farfisa organ player. Not that I'm not, but see him? And over here, that's the state of Texas. That's where they're from. It's a good state to be from, I suppose. Well, you'll play you some of this. Hear the organ? Can't get says right here, Joe King Carrasco prefers Farfisa organs. Who doesn't? Especially when you get them in the swap sheet for $25. Get that new wave sound out of. Here we go. Classics go disco. Fifth of Beethoven, Brahms, Rimsky-Korsakov's Indian Hustle. Ah, it's about the other Indians, the ones who make that crazy food. That makes you, gives you the shits and stuff. Oh, there it is. It's on Pickwick, that real crummy label. You know the label you used to get at Neisner's before it was McFarney's for like a dollar? They had all the 8-tracks. Oh my god, that's melody. Alright. Never played this one. This is Star Castle. It's like the video game. Wow. Get a close-up of these guys. That's Journey before they change their name to Journey. Get a close-up and go down the row and get each one. Hey, beautiful. You see, it's on that Epic label like Boston was in the Edgar Winter's White Trash group. Who did Frankenstein? God, I didn't know this one was so good. This is like a legs product of the same name, Sheer Elegance. Featuring the hit singles Milky Way, that's about the candy bar, and Life is Too Short, Girl. It's about Too Short, that rapper who Choice says his head looks like a Kool-Aid jug. Oh, I saw a Too Short's record in the discount bin too in Montreal for a dollar. Should have bought it. Well, it's on ABC Records. Look at these guys. Get a close-up of those characters. You see, they're also back here. There's this girl here. And there they are, looking at her through the picture frame. That's hype. Kind of photography I do. Don't break my heart. Like pre-disco to me, 76. That's awful good. Awful good. And we conclude with this fag England Euro band, Heaven 17. It features two of the original members of the Human League, but they broke off so they could use bass guitars and stuff and drums instead of just synthesizers. And it's entitled How Men Are. And I suppose we all know how men are, don't we? After the trials of William Kennedy Smith, the trials of Clarence Thomas, the trial of Mike Tyson. I'm doing my imitation of any generic quasi-feminist public access sitting around in three chairs with fat legs and skirts talking about BS and with a big chroma blue backdrop with some curtains and a palm tree in the corner public access type show that you see everywhere. So don't matter what city we're playing this tape on right now, because I'm sure it's in your city, a show just like that, and it ain't even the same show. This, we're gonna see how men are. Featuring a hit, The Skin I'm In. We must go. Predecessor to that level 42. Remember level 42? I don't either. They sounded just like that. Look at this artsy little picture though on the back of the TV screen. It's pretty cool. Well, The reason we've been showing repeats is because I've been out of town acquiring things for the show, like this. Sometimes you just gotta suffer. But then again, it is a pleasure to rewatch my shows over and over, I must say. I gotta put the loser records back in their loser record box, take them back to my hovel. Turn off the Bee Gees. Time to make some Sea Dogs for the Bucket Man. Well, may Allah's blessing be with you until next show.